great season of Style Week, and a seasoned designer will be showcasing her latest collection on the runway tonight. Here with us to share some of the looks you'll see is Janet Howard. Good morning, Janet.
Good morning, Michaela. Thanks for having me.
Thanks so much for being here. I'm so excited. I don't think as excited as you, though.
I'm pretty excited.
Tonight is your show.
Yes.
Give us an idea of what we will expect to see on the runway.
Well, it's going to be a different show than any of the other shows. It's going to be all curvy women. So it's women of size 12 and up. So it's all shapes and sizes. We like to embrace everything is different about a woman, and so we're going to show it on the runway.
Yeah. Thank you. That's so refreshing to hear. No, it is, especially
it's funny. Yeah.
We were talking earlier, especially someone like me. Like, I am a woman. I have hips. Yeah. I have curves. You know, it's so hard to find things that are fashionable and that will fit you just right. So take us through some of the pieces in your collection.
Of course. So this is one of my favorite pieces. It's Italian lamb.
And it this looks is lamb?
It's lamb, yeah.
Wow.
But it looks like it's printed to look like snake. Isn't it cool? And then this is called Curly Shirley. It's dyed ombre. And this is one of my favorite pieces. So here's this. But we're doing a lot of fur and leather and silk and cashmere. It's a luxury collection.
Okay, beautiful.
So, yeah, so let me think.
You can't go wrong either with just, you know, basic black, too. And I think this will become a staple in a lot of people's wardrobes.
It is. So the idea that it's engineered, so it's flattering, yet, how do I say it, hides certain sins, as we say. It holds you in. That's a good one. Black is always best. another one of my favorite pieces, very inspired by the idea of Jackie O.
Yeah.
Of course, I'm crazy for detail, has bound leather buttonholes, leather buttons.
I love this jacket.
Yeah. Here, you know what, I'm going to make it
so something. Beautiful. Okay, here. Well, here we go. I'm going to try this on. I'm going to feel like one of your models sitting in the runway. Look at that.
Yeah.
Well, this fits me really well, actually.
Perfect. Yeah, so I love it buttoned up.
I like this. And you've been doing this for years, Janet, like 30 years now. How did you start?
Don't date me. You can say 30 seconds.
Okay,
you know,
30 seconds.
No, I've been doing it a really long time.
How did you start, though?
You know, my mother's a master tailor, so I learned from her as a child. Oh, it looks fabulous. And kind of grew up, so you're a perfect model. I should have had you on the runway tonight. Come on. Looks great.
So your mom was a master tailor.
She was a tailor. And I started from her and then just kind of went from there. I started with, my line was called Janet Howard. I had another line called Miscellaneous by Janet Howard. And it was young contemporary fun. It was in the 90s, so I'm a bit of a 90s child.
But it really took off. I mean, Fred Siegel, Nordstrom, Barney's, they all carried your clothing at one point.
They did.
Pretty wild.
I sold Bergdorf. I sold everybody. And I did the New York runway shows, which was great.
Fantastic. Well, now you're going to hit the Providence runway, too.
I'm
excited. One last look at some of her pieces. Janet, thank you so much for coming in. And good luck tonight.
Thank you so much.
I'm excited to see it. You can see Janet Howard's collection on the Providence runway tonight at 8:30.
Perfect.